So she came back and she had a list of ideas the first time we wrote, and we'd written two or three songs together. But we built up some trust, and, you know, I knew what was going on in her life. And she read down this list of ideas, and one of them was, if you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. And after she read down the list, I said, let's do that one with the dance in it. And that's that all it takes.
Wow.
Oh, sometimes you just got to pick the right idea.
Well, come on.
So here it was a funny day. My music didn't feel very good. And when I listened to the melody of the song, sometimes I go, I don't know. But it's done pretty well. I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. When you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. They're worth taking. Love might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. If the heavens above are more than just a passing glance, when you get the choice, sit it out or dance, I hope you dance, I hope you dance. Cause time is a wheel in constant motion, always rolling us alone. Well, tell me who to look back on their years and wonder where those years have gone. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. When you get the choice to sit it out or dance, dance, I hope you dance. Cause time is a wheel in constant motion, always rolling us along. Tell me, who wants to look back on their years and wonder where those years have gone? I hope you dance.
Yeah. Oh, very nice.
That's from the guy that wrote it.
There you go. Right. Gladys Knight sang it. Ronan Keaton sang it.
Yeah.
Carrie Underwood. And, of course, the great Leanne Womack. We're going to be right back. We're here with more Mark Sanders on Woo! Music Grove Show.